Okay, so it's an honour actually to have Simon here to play tonight. Goes by the name of Winterval Conspiracy. Always brings something very, very different to the EMOM table. And I'm excited to hear what you're going to do tonight. Just let me think, are you filming?
Yeah.
You're filming yourself? Simon's been filming everyone tonight, so if you don't want to be shown up on YouTube, just let him know. Is that right? Cool. Big round of applause for Winterval Conspiracy.
Thank you.
you were choosing to perform tonight.
So, I think like a lot of us, or maybe some of us, or maybe none of us, I don't know how old anyone else in the room is, I spent some of my younger days at beach parties in the kind of late 80s, early 90s kind of acid house scene. And I was always kind of thinking, looking for the more obscure forms of house music. So today I thought I'd do manor house followed by farmhouse.
There was kind of medieval sort of sound going on there as well at one point.
Yeah, so the first tune was a piece by Henry VIII called Pastime with Good Company. And I think the second piece probably doesn't need any further introduction. I was set a challenge on Facebook to do that one. It was some kind of article in The Poke that about, you know, you're middle-aged when blah, blah, blah. And somebody did a random comment saying, I want to hear a drum and bass version of Emmerdale Farm. And another friend, Simon, challenge set. So what I've got going on here is relatively simple compared with what a lot of other people are doing. Ableton Live over here, and an Ableton push one controller over here. I'm not using the push remotely to its full potential. It is a very complicated piece of metal and buttons.